the issue of jurisdiction, or was it as a result of the issues really at, you know, at stake? Of course, he gave explanations. He gave what I would also consider.
Was it thrown out, or they ruled that they didn't have
his case was upheld? Yes, his case was upheld. And I think that was the question that she was, you know, asking him.
So, what could they have done in this case?
Of which people?
The House of Reps.
The House of Reps. Are you talking of specific issues?
Yes, the one you talked about, the Farouk Lawan case and the Hembe case.
Yeah, well, first of all, it was a major scandal because a lot of Nigerians were watching and trying to see how the matter was going to evolve, evolve. And then all of a sudden, the man himself became enmeshed in that scandal. And so I think they did the right thing, maybe for political expediency's sake or whatever, but they did the right thing by asking him, to step aside. But I think, again, on the basis of, the view on the perception of Nigerians, based on what they perceive to be the enormity of the issue, I think they should have gone, and I would agree, with the questions that were asked him. I think it was put to him. They should have gone further to also isolate themselves and alienate themselves from those people who had perpetrated,
specific actions?
For instance, they could have been, suspended for a very long time. I think they have also suspended their colleagues in the past. That did not happen. It was a very worthy issue that brought the reputation of the National Assembly to an all-time low. They did not do that. Forget the excuses that he had given or the reasons he gave. If I remember correctly, they had suspended their members in the past before. And what happened was a stain on the entire members of National Assembly. So I think that they had the wherewithal to suspend a member of National Assembly if they had wanted to.
Let me bring this perspective in, because I think at that time, I remember properly, when one of the members was suspended, where some lawyers also argued that these members were elected in the same way that you were elected. So, if you suspend them, you prevent them from performing the core functions for which they were elected.
Yeah.
And remember, that's to make laws.
Yes.
And so, can they have that power to suspend a member after the people elected
them? If lawyers, said so at that particular point in time, then it was the opinion of the lawyers. It was not, a ruling of the court. So, it was only the court that is in a position, to give a definitive statement on the status of that particular action.
He said the court ruled that Dino Melaye, all the
Dino Melaye. But again, we also come back to the same issue. What was the basis of the ruling of that court? You understand? That is exactly what we're talking about. Was the argument that they had no right, to suspend, Dino Melaye, or that they acted unlawfully? You understand, in withholding the monies that belong to them.
But isn't that why?